Venti, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband, Charles?
Yes, Father.
And to you, Charles, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife, Venti?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians, as good Catholics, as good persons, the children God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
The dawn is breaking, a light shining through. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Light up again, even the best fall down sometime. Even the wrong words seem to rhyme. Out of the doubt that fills my mind, I'll somehow find you and I collide.
Steve, wear this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Always on your mind.
Venetia and Venti, now that you have received the Holy Sacrament of Matrimony, I admonish you to be faithful to one another. I am saying this because we have a faithful God.
Somehow find you and I collide. Don't stop here.
Jesus said in reply, have you not read from the beginning? The Creator made them male and female, and for this reason a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate.
Where even the best fall down sometimes, even the wrong words seem to rhyme. Out of the doubt that fills your mind, you finally find you.